WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Start your summer off right with a 2014 Cruze. Drive away with a low lease payment of just $159 per month on Wisconsin's number one selling vehicle. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger with this web weather update. High temperatures today under mostly cloudy skies, 60s lakeshore, 70s inland tonight. We're all between 50 and 55 degrees. Showers arriving after midnight. Some of that rain could be heavy during the day tomorrow, especially during the morning drive into work. Some thin spots in the clouds. Those will likely continue to move in from the west. However, the big area of low pressure that is now over St. Louis is moving to the north and east, and that will spread in more clouds this afternoon. So even if the clouds thin for a bit, they'll increase during the afternoon and evening. High pressure over the UP is keeping us dry. Notice the showers coming close this afternoon, but that's where they stay, at least into the overnight. Better chance for steady rain again tomorrow morning. You see at midnight, Walworth, Racine, Kenosha County seeing some rain and some downpours possible by 6 o'clock Wednesday morning. And then that continues into the afternoon. First part of the evening commute, then by 8 o'clock, most of that rain is across lower Michigan. Here's your planner today. Temperatures at noontime 65. That's where we stay for 3 and 5 o'clock. A lake breeze will keep it cool along the shore. Inland areas into the 70s. For Wednesday, showers, kind of a gloomy day, 65. A spot shower storm on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, three dry days into the 60s and 70s. Monday kicks off our hot and humid week, 80 degrees with showers and storms. Thanks for checking us out here at WISN.com. I'll have your next update coming up later on this evening.